All right, now we gotta turn the TPA all the way down as far as it'll go, turn low pass to 75, and a calibrated accelerometer.